returned as part of a co-headline tour. Welcome to Helvetica featuring I don't know how, but they found me. They're not here. I know. It's sad. But listen, for years, people, for years, I have said that Joywave's primary audience is Joywave fans. And tonight we get to test that theory out. Because there's nobody else here. Attacked by this guy. What is this? Who is it? Oh, I didn't understand any of you. Well, great, he's mine now, thank you so much. I'll give him to Clibus for his next performance. Clibus, come take this from me. Clibus, everyone, give it up for Clibus. I will say that we contemplated when I Don't Know How canceled, just letting Clibus play for an hour at the end of the night. What do you guys think? It's a mixed reaction. It seems like half of them really want the hour, the other half really want to go home.
I think we'll have to measure how many of them want it to happen again.
Well, we were here back in March on our headlines.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks. Are you guys having a good time? Oh, good. Are you excited for 2 hours of Clibus as soon as we're off stage? Again, a mixed reaction. That's very strange. Usually everyone likes it. That's weird. Everybody give it up for Savannah Conley, who played before us. She's absolutely amazing. We're so lucky to have her. And she just, you know, winged it with 15 extra minutes of music tonight because iDKHOW canceled. So that's very cool of her. Louder, louder. One of the songs that we are best known for is a collaborative song called Dangerous. And before the pandemic, we used to not play it live because we used to be terrible people. Then we did a lot of self-reflecting, as I'm sure many of you did with the downtime. And people, human beings, returned to space. Very cool. There was a SpaceX mission, and as part of it, they decided to play this song in outer space.
Thank you.
you keep going.
One more song.
Not gonna walk over to the one more song lever.
One more song. One more song. One more song.
Would you like me to pull it?
Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.